The FBI's top officials may be testifying against Trump in the Justice Department's Russia probe. That's never the crime, so the Washington saying goes, but the cover-up that gets you in trouble. Ever since he unceremoniously fired James Comey over the Russia investigation, Trump and his administration have not only had to combat allegations about inappropriate contact with Russia, but that he attempted to obstruct justice by firing Comey. And, it appears, Trump may face testimony from nearly the entire upper ranks of the FBI. Vox is reporting that in May, the acting head of the FBI, Andrew McCabe, allegedly informed most of the FBI's top officials that they should prepare at the very least to be interviewed by Mueller, and that witnesses would include even the man who appointed Mueller, among those who McCabe and other law enforcement officials have privately believed are potential witnesses are six of the highest-ranking officials of the agency. They include McCabe himself, Jim Mirbitsky, Comey's chief of staff, James Baker, the general counsel of the FBI, David Bowditch, who as the FBI's associate director is the agency's third highest official, Carl Gottes, the head of the FBI's National Security Division, an illegal advisor to McCabe Attorney General Jeff Sessions, Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein, and a third senior Justice Department official are believed by law enforcement officials to be crucial fact witnesses in the obstruction probe. Their testimony is likely to support Comey and harm Trump, according to investigators and outside experts. The FBI witnesses will discuss meetings Comey held after he spoke with Trump, briefing them on Trump's remarks. In addition, anybody present at those meetings would take notes, giving Mueller a way to compare Comey's notes against what he told his senior staff. This is a particular problem for the White House, which has been insisting that this is a simple he said/she said case and that obstruction would be difficult to prove. In at least one case, Comey was forced to take a phone call from Trump while in a meeting with